malicious masons, calibrating, orchestrating callous communications to contribute to mass consumption of confused equations that conveniently cause coherent citizen sedation and emphatically entrap empathy, endlessly entering entities, ending the energy said to be remedies but actually affecting applicants quite detrimentally. I then let Frederick Jones, born on the 17th of February, or may my fantastical angle on handling grammar be amiable while I am in jumble cats of unfathomable caliber within mandibles, cancelling common credit and capitalising from capital casualty, incorporating enigmatic Anglian samples with amplified strategy. I'm getting fucked up off this horrid cacophony, then having debates about cats with preposterous prophecies. I got an eighth in a sack, my clobber, my wallet, keys, a bag of dreams and more deep beats. Yeah, I spit it properly. You fucking whack, you'll get a clap with one of my Slazenger rackets. And if it's that, I'll serve and smash like McEnroe having a bad fit. Fit the bill? Course I fit the bill, you bastard. Fuck off with the skinny jeans on the stage, the fabric squishing a man's dick. Dicking around, only getting you so far, you're living a lie. I got a deflated tire, I'm about to go visit a spliff, I'm a fire, but I am a problem. I spit mental arithmetic, adding then subtracting syllabic patterns till I make it fit. Look, I'm just trying to raise the bar, I turn it to 11. I find a fucking furnace on a hype and make you step in. Try work with what the word is, don't try hinder your progression. I spin like Burnquist, flip and turn it, learn it to perfection. Look, I spit a banger after banger after banger after. My album's banging like Bin Laden on the Magna Carta. Being dropped yet, I'm like